We must be careful that we do not get caught up in the fitna of this season. This is that season of a lot of fitna and fasad. And this is the time when lots of people, good people, people from good homes and good families also, the whole year's taqwa which they accumulated, the nur of that taqwa, they go and destroy that in this few days of this mad and the silly season. This is called the festive season. They go and destroy the taqwa in these few days. So Allah protect our taqwa and keep our taqwa, Sayyid Salim.